यस बेटा, बोर्ड क्लियर? ओके, लेट मी बिगिन बेटा, लेट मी बिगिन. पैरामेट्रिक फॉर्म, जस्ट आई एम टेकिंग टू एग्जांपल, देन आई विल स्टार्ट एनसीईआरटी क्वेश्चंस. ओके, तो एक्स इज इक्वल टू ए टी, वाई इक्वल टू ए बाई टी, फाइंड डी स्क्वायर बाय डी एक्स स्क्वायर एट टी इक्वल टू टू. ओके फाइन, सो व्हाट आई टोल्ड यू, इफ यू नीड अ सेकंड डेरिवेटिव, फर्स्ट यू हैव टू फाइंड डी बाय डी एक्स. Now x is equal to at, then y equal to what is given, a by t. Find dx by dt with the parameter. What is parameter here? T. At का differentiation what is it? A. T differentiation is 1. Then dy by dt, so that is equal to 1 by t. 1 by t differentiation क्या है? What is the differentiation of 1 by t बेटा? With respect to t we are differentiating minus 1 by t square. Okay. Now you have to find dy by dx. Dy by dx is equal to what is the formula, parametric form? Dy by dt into dt by dx. Dy by dt we have minus a by t square into dt by dx, taking its reciprocal, that is equal to minus a square by t square. Okay, fine. Now this is dy by dx. Now we need a second derivative, d square y by dx square. Means we are differentiating this function with respect to x. मतलब इसी टी स्क्वायर को हम एक्स स्क्वायर मान के डिफरेंशिएट कर रहे हैं. सो माइनस ए स्क्वायर इज कॉन्स्टेंट 1 बाई टी स्क्वायर. व्हाट आई टोल्ड यू, टी स्क्वायर का टेक इट टू न्यूमरेटर, देन एन इनटू एक्स पावर एन माइनस 1 फॉर्मूला अप्लाई करना है इनटू डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ टी. क्यों? विद रेस्पेक्ट टू, मैं इसकी डिफरेंशिएट कर रही हूँ एक्स के, विद रेस्पेक्ट टू एक्स आई एम डिफरेंशिएटिंग, दैट्स व्हाई यू हैव टू डिफरेंशिएट आउट इन दैट वेरिएबल टी, दैट इज डीटी बाय डीएक्स. So that is we are getting d square y by dx square, that is equal to 2a square into a ho jayega upon t power 3 into dt by dx. We have result, take it, it's reciprocal 1 upon a. a will be cancelled, 2 upon what we have, 2a upon t cube. But they are asking d square y by dx square at t equal to how much, 1. So if I substitute 1, then we will get. So this is one of the repeated format parametric form a question aata hai. Now let me see this question. X is equal to, this is board question, that's why I have given here. X is equal to a sin cube theta, y equal to a cos square theta. Find the d square y by dx square at last. I'll let you know what is theta value. So here parameter is the theta. So x is equal to what is given, a sin cube theta, and y equal to what is given here, a cos square theta. Now find dx by d theta. Dx by d theta equal to a into sin cube, 3 sin square theta into differentiation of sin theta cos theta. Don't do any mistake in differentiation, that's keep in our mind. Now dy by d theta, theta is a parameter here. Now a differentiation of cos square, 2 cos theta into differentiation of cos theta minus sin theta, wo minus aage print mein rakhiye. Now, before finding this d square by dx square, we need dy by dx. Now, dy by dx is equal to, you know the formula, that is dy by d theta into what? D theta by dx. And now, dy by d theta we have, that is minus 2a cos theta into sin theta, the whole upon d theta by dx, take it, it's a reciprocal, that is a 3a sin square theta into cos theta. So, cos theta will be cancelled, 1 sin will be cancelled. A will be cancelled. So the final answer we have, dy by dx is equal to minus 2 by 3 a cancel. That is, I think, sine theta. Sine theta goes to numerator. We can write cosine theta. This is dy by dx. Now I'm differentiating second derivative. That is, I'm finding second derivative. Now I'm differentiating theta with respect to x. So minus 2 by 3 cosine theta. Differentiation of cosine theta kya hota hai? Minus cos of theta into cot theta into differentiation of theta d theta by dx. At leave it simple, find out. So now d square y by dx square, that is equal to 2 by 3 cos of theta into cot theta into d theta by dx we have. So that is this one, that is 1 upon what we have, 3a sin square theta into cos theta. So this cos by sin, cos cancel. So we have final answer 2 by 3 cos by sin derivative. So this sin cube. So 1 by 9a. So 2 by 9a into this is sine 2. Of course, sec power 4 theta, I hope so. In case if they have given theta value, suppose 5 by 4, at the, suppose if they say at the theta equal to 5 by 4, then you have to substitute at the theta equal to finally 5 by 4. So if I keep pi by 4 here, cosec pi by 4 root 2, root 2 ka whole power 4, kya hoga? That is a 4 hoga. So that is, we will get it 8 by 9a, we will get final answer. Like this, we have to do second derivative. So once again, x is equal to a sine cube theta, y equal to a cos square theta, find d square y by dx square at theta equal to pi by 4. For that, I find here dx by d theta, then dy by d theta, then dy by dx. So one thing keep in your mind, this dy by dx should be in simplest form. Okay, fine. After that, I am differentiating this theta with respect to x, that is second derivative. That's why we have written here d theta by dx. We have written the value of d theta by dx. And then substitute theta equal to pi by 4, automatically we will get answer. So this parametric form is most important. Are you clear with everybody? Are you clear?
Ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes. I mean, first question. If dx upon dt is equal to a, then dt upon dx should be 1 upon a.
Where is it? D by dx. This one. Yeah, sure.
Yes,
ma'am.
Yes.
A will be cancelled. So 1 by t square. Okay. Minus 1 by t square. So here. So that is a minus. Okay, fine. Now there is no a square. That is minus minus plus 1 by a. So this 2 upon a. Isn't it? Isn't it written?
Yes, okay. Ma'am.
So t cube into a. Yes. Well done. Very good. Write down fast. Hurry up. Then I will start doing NCRT question. Better check it. Anybody is entering late entry? Please be on time, beta. Everybody be on time. If you have done, then tell me.
Ma'am, please switch off the light.
Okay. First, let me complete. Then I will explain your book, what questions are homework, how to do homework. Let me first do all questions. Okay.
Ma'am, thoda right hand side mein kar dijiye.
Ab wahan clear nahi hai.
मैम चैट का दिख नहीं रहा है.
ओके. नाउ इट्स ओके. टेल सी.
यस मैम.
अब देखो कैसे यहां पे करोगे. Now it's okay, beta? Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay. Right up. Have you written?
यस मैम.
यस बेटा, एवरीबडी हैव रिटन. राइट पास्ट. बेटा राइट फास्ट बच्चिंग, राइट फास्ट. यस सी यस नो बेटा.
आई एम डन.
ओके नाउ लिसन बेटा. This 1 to, I'm taking now question number 6. 1 to 5 is a homework, but I'm manipulating all questions. Here they are asking as per NCRT, only they are asking DYBDX. Question number 1, write down homework, that is x is equal to question number 1. You have to find x is equal to 280 square, y equal to 80 power 4. Find d square y by dx square. Every question find the second derivative at t equal to 2. At t equal to 2. Now question number 2, find d square y by dx square. D square y by dx square at theta equal to pi by 4. At theta equal to pi by 4. Question number 3, find d square y by dx square. D square y by dx square at theta equal to pi by 2. Okay, now question number 4, if x is equal to, this is given x is equal to 4t, that is 4t, and y equal to 4 upon t, find d square y by dx square, find d square y by dx square at t equal to 1, at t equal to 1. Question number 5, it is sirf dy by dx find out, dy by dx, not second derivative. So question number 1 to 5 is a homework, but you don't find only simply dy by dx, you have to find the second derivative. So that's keep in your mind whatever I told you. So note down this. This is a homework 1 to 5 questions. I'm taking 6th question. Now listen question number 6 beta. X is equal to a into theta minus sine theta. So now first to find dx by d theta. So that is equal to a is a constant. Theta differentiation is 1. Sine theta differentiation is cos theta. Okay, fine. So that is we have dx by d theta that is equal to a into. If you want to simplify, either you have to simplify kar sakte work a choice. Okay, fine. So 1 minus cos theta, we have formula. What is 1 minus cos theta? 1 minus cos theta can be written as 2 sine square theta by 2. Either you formula like simplify kar do, that is easy for you. That is dx by d theta. Now I am taking y equal to a into 1 plus cos theta. Now if I differentiate d by d theta, that is equal to a is constant. 1 differentiation is 0, cos differentiation is minus sine theta. And even here, once you have written half angle formula, then you have to use here is also half angle formula, dy by d theta. So that is equal to minus a. Sine theta can be written as 2 sine theta by 2 into cos theta by 2. Why I'm using this formula? I have written here half angle formula, then you should use here half angle formula. Now before finding second derivative, first we should find dy by dx, that is equal to what is the formula, dy by d theta into d theta by dx. Now dy by d theta, we have result minus 2a sine theta by 2 into cos theta by 2, the whole upon d theta by dx, we have result that is a 2a sine square theta by 2. Beta, have you noted this homework question? Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, fine. So, do it a homework. Beta, this is one of the most important questions. I'm giving more example. I'm doing maximum questions. So if you are not trying, then I cannot do anything. Now, see, 2, 2 cancel. A cancel. 1 sign cancel. So, final answer be how dy by dx is equal to, I hope so, minus cot theta by 2. Isn't it? 2a, 2a cancel, sine sine cancel, cos by sine, we have cos. Now we need second derivative, d square, what are the repeated question? D square y by dx square, now minus is, keep it, cot differentiation, minus cos square, theta by 2, into differentiation of theta by 2, 1 by 2, into differentiation of theta d theta by dx. Once again, cortical differentiation minus cosec square into differentiation of theta by 2, 1 by 2 into differentiation of theta d theta by dx, because we are differentiating theta with respect to x. That's why I'm arguing differentiating. Now d square y by dx square, that is equal to dx square, that is equal to cosec 1 by 2, take it constant. That is cosec square theta by 2 into d theta by dx. We have resulted d theta by dx statements. Reciprocal 1 upon 2a sine square theta by 2. Now, see, if you want to simplify, sometimes they ask to prove that. Then you have to do it. That is 1 upon 4a. We will get final answer cosec power 4 theta by 2. So, suppose in case if they are given this parameter theta equal to pi by 2, then finally you have to substitute here 1 upon 4a into cosec. If I keep pi by 2 here, that is pi by 4 ka whole power 4. So, that is 1 by root 2, that is 1 upon 4a into 4. 4, 4 cancel, the final answer. Because sometimes they ask to that find d square y by dx square at theta equal to pi by 2, or otherwise, so prove that d square y by dx square at theta equal to pi by 2 is 1 by a. They can ask, or otherwise, find prove that d square y by dx square equal to 1 by 4a cosec power 4 theta by 2. So they can ask anything. So what I told you, that means this dy by dx must be in simplest form. That's keep in your mind. Then when you are finding second derivative, you have to differentiate again that parameter. The two things keep in your mind. This is quite an easy one. Okay, clear? Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, no doubt, beta. Fast, hurry up. First, let me complete question number 8, 9, 10, 11, then I will come back question number 7. 7 is too lengthy, lengthiest one. Last, we will do that question.
Ma'am, done.
Yes, rest of the students?
Done, ma'am.
Yes, better. Yes. Now, beta, I am taking question number 9. Seventh one, I will come back. I told you this is too lengthiest one. Let me complete the rest of the questions, then we will come back. Now, see question number 8. One of the most important repeated question again. Question number, which one? 8. X is equal to A into cos t. The parameter is t cos t plus log tan t by 2. Log tan t by 2. And y equal to a sine t. Now prove that this question is to prove that, that's why I will let you know whatever the final answer are. Prove that d square y equal to dx square something they will ask. Let me find out. Okay. Or otherwise, find d square y by dx square. Simply let me take find d square y by d square y by dx square at theta equal to something. At t equal to something, final last I will see to it. Now see, x is equal to, when you do differentiation, very carefully you have to do it. Log tan t by 2. Now differentiation, everybody listen here. At the same time, you should remember all formulae. What is differentiation of tan? Everything you should know, then only you can do it. But otherwise, it is not possible. Okay, fine. Now listen here. Now dx by dt. So that is equal to a into cos differentiation minus sine. First differentiate log differentiation is 1 upon tan t by 2 into differentiation of tan sec square t by 2 into differentiation of t by 2 1 by 2. We don't want differentiate into dt by dt, that is 1. That's why I'm not writing parameter ka differentiation kya hai ga, dt by dt. We are differentiating t with respect to t only. So once again, cos ka differentiation minus sign, log ka differentiation 1 upon tan into differentiation of tan sec square into differentiation of t by 2, 1 by 2. Now, that is what I told you, you should bring this form into simplest form. So, this is minus sine t, okay, plus either c, 1 upon cos square, sine by cos, 1 cos cancel, 1 upon 2 sine t by 2 into cos by 2. cos t by 2. What is the formula? That is equal to a into minus sin t and then plus 1 upon sin 2 into what we will get t by 2, sin 2 t. So that is dx by dt, that is equal to the final answer is a into 2 to cancel, take the LCM. So finally we have 1 minus sin square t, the whole upon sin t. So that is equal to a into 1 minus sin square cos square t upon sin t. Don't write cot something. So dx by dt equal to a cos square t upon sin t. Now we will find y equal to what is given here, a sin t, then dy by dt. So dy by dt equal to a cos t. Okay, now we require what we require, dy by dx, that is equal to dy by dt into dt by dx. Dy by dt we have, dy by dt we have a cos t into, take it as reciprocal, sin t goes to numerator, sin t upon a cos square t. Anyhow, this cos cancel, a cancel, dy by dx finally we have tan t. Clear? Now I am finding second derivative d square. See, I brought dy by dx into simplest form, means first derivative. Bilkul simplified form mein lekar aa gaya. So now d square y by dx square, that is equal to tan differentiation sec square t into differentiation of t dt by dx. Okay, now so that is then d square dt by dx we have result sec square t into dt by dx what we have. So that is sin t upon a cos square t, a cos square t. In case if they say t equal to 5 by 4, t equal to, find d square by at t equal to 5 by 4, then you can substitute. They will give always maximum parameter beta at t equal to 5 by 4. If I substitute sec 5 by 4, or root 2 ka whole square, and then into sin 5 by 4. Sin 5 by 4 is 1 by root 2. The whole upon a into 1 by root 2 ka whole square. 1 root 2 will be cancelled. 1 by root 2, 1 by root 2. So root 2 goes to numerator. 2 root 2. I hope so beta. 2 root 2 by a. Isn't it? Answer is correct. 1 root 2 goes to numerator. This becomes root 2, root 2. How much we will get it? Root 2, 2 root 2. Answer is correct. So sometimes they will ask prove that d square y by dx square at t equal to 5 by 4, 2 root 2 by a, like this. So this is one of the most important repeated question. Are you clear? Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, better. No doubt. No doubt fast. But if you have written, question number 9 is a homework. Question number 9, find d square y by dx square. Question number 9 is a simple question. Find simply kya nikalo ke? D square y by dx square nikal do. So question number 9 is a homework. Better write fast. Last two questions at least we will complete.
Ma'am, done.
Ha. So what I told you, better question number 9 is a homework. Question number 9 mein kya nikalna hai? Simply d square y by dx square. Okay, fine. Everybody have done better? But now next one I am taking, question number 10. This is also one of the most important repeated question. So they ask, show that d square y by dx square equal to sec cube theta by a. Now let us find dx by d theta, dx by d theta. It is like when you do differentiation, very carefully you have to do. Dx by d theta, a into, so cos differentiation is minus sine, plus a into sine differentiation is cos. Yet he given enough, theta here. Theta, I think. Theta, I never take this one. Not A. Okay, now, see. Theta into sin theta, product rule, minded, cos ka differentiation minus sin theta, plus theta sin theta. First, keep theta bracket ke andar, sin ka differentiation cos theta, plus keep sin theta constant, cos theta ka differentiation 1. Once again, cos ka differentiation minus sin. Here, theta sin theta, so you have to go for product rule. First, I keep theta constant, sine differentiation is cos, plus sine I'm keeping constant, theta differentiation is 1. Now, that is equal to, if I open the bracket, sine, sine, cancel, I will get it a theta, cos theta. Beta, that's one of the another most important question. Now, I'm finding y equal to, what is it, a into sine theta minus theta, cos theta. If I find dy by d theta, so dy by d theta equal to a into cos theta. Now once again I am using product rule here. See, I have opened here bracket. Otherwise you commit mistake of this minus sign. Okay, now theta I am keeping constant. Cos differentiation is minus sine theta plus cos theta I am keeping constant. And theta differentiation is 1, close the bracket. Now open the bracket, a into cos theta. Minus, minus, plus theta sine theta, and then minus we will get it cos theta. Now cos theta will be cancel, that is equal to a theta sine theta. Now we required dy by dx. Now dy by dx is equal to dy by d theta into what I told you, d theta by dx. Dy by d theta we have a sine theta, the whole upon a theta sine theta, a theta sine theta, dx by d theta take it. This reciprocal a theta cos theta. Now a theta will be cancelled. We are getting tan theta. Now we require a second derivative. So that is d square y by dx square. That is equal to tan ka differentiation sec square theta into differentiation of theta d theta by dx. Now what we will get, that is equal to sec square theta into d theta by dx. Take it, it's a reciprocal. That is 1 upon a theta cos theta. So here you have a theta b I theta. That is, show that this is sec theta upon a theta. Now that is equal to cos goes to numerator. So the final answer d square y by dx square, that is equal to sec cube theta. The whole, this is one of the repeated question, board question, 4-mark question. Nothing is difficult. Suppose if you forget to write d theta by dx, you will lose 2 mark. That's keep in your mind. So be careful. When you do second derivative, you have to differentiate parameter with respect to x again. Are you clear? Yes, Bitten?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, write down one more question. That is question number 11 I'm doing. Question number 7, if I have time, I will take it. Otherwise, I have time, I will complete it. Fast, do fast. Do fast. First, let me complete question number 11. I'm giving enough time to write everything. Okay, so how many students are sincerely doing? That's I don't know. When you start do revision, you will face problems. So please, note down properly.
Ma'am, done.
Okay, better. Now, question number 11 I'm taking. Y equal to under root of a power cos inverse t. Now, listen, beta. Subsequently, questions read out. It may be show that d square y by, it may be second derivative hum nikalenge. Now see question number, topic padna beta. See the topic. If x and y are connected parametrically by the equation given in exercise 1 to 10 without eliminating, abhi tak humne kitne bhi, whatever we have done the questions. when we are bringing dy by dx, we did not eliminate parameter. Parameter में ही रखा, तभी तो parameter को दोबारा हमने differentiate किया. इसका मतलब क्या है? Without eliminating parameter, we are finding here second derivative. अब यहाँ पे question number 11 के लिए उन्होंने option छोड़ दिया. आप इसी क्वेश्चन को होमवर्क में भी करोगे. क्या करोगे? dx by dt निकालोगे, dy by dt निकालोगे, फिर dy by dx equal to जो प्रूफ मांग रहे हैं वो प्रूफ आप निकालोगे. dx by dt कैसे निकालोगे? सबसे पहले रूट को डिफरेंशिएट करोगे, x को डिफरेंशिएट करोगे, फिर साइन इनवर्स t को डिफरेंशिएट करोगे. क्या बोला मैंने? इफ यू वांट टू डू विदाउट एलिमिनेटिंग पैरामीटर, इन केस मैं तो एलिमिनेट करके दिखा रही हूं. In case if they say without eliminating parameter, then क्या करोगे? सिंपल में करके दिखा रही हूँ, होमवर्क में करोगे. dx by dt equal to सबसे पहले रूट का डिफरेंशिएशन 1 upon 2 root, okay? Into differentiation of ax, ax का डिफरेंशिएशन a power x, into log a, into what? Log a, into differentiation of sine inverse, 1 upon under root of 1 minus t square. ये होता है आपका dx by dt. ऐसा dy by dt निकालो. So, ये जो a पावर साइन इनवर्स t है ना, इसकी इसका अंडर रूट ऑफ a पावर c, मैं पूरा सिंप्लीफाई करके बता रही हूँ, इसका अंडर रूट ऑफ a का अंडर रूट कैंसिल हो जाएगा, एक रह जाएगा न्यूमरेटर में a पावर अंडर रूट ऑफ a पावर, उसकी जगह से क्या लिख सकते हैं? x. So, फाइनल आंसर आपके पास ही क्या रहेगा? x log a अपॉन 2 into अंडर रूट ऑफ 1 माइनस t स्क्वायर. सिमिलरली आप क्या निकालोगे? dy by dt निकालोगे. Then take that reciprocal, you know how to find dy by dx. ये without eliminating parameter हम कर रहे हैं. In case, इसलिए ये question option में दे रखा है, हम parameter को eliminate कर सकते हैं. कैसे eliminate करेंगे? मैंने बोला ये question homework में करोगे without eliminating. मैं eliminate करके करा रही हूँ. X is equal to a power sin inverse under root y power a power cos inverse. What I am doing? X into y. X into y, if I, this question, only in this question we have possibility, that's why I am doing. इसलिए आपका book में भी option दे रखा है. Up to 10 तक parameter, बिना हटा के dy by dx निकालो, 11 में they have given option because we have alternate. So, x, y equal to base same, then power को we can add it sin inverse t. ये प्लस व्हाट वी कैन राइट कॉस इनवर्स टी. साइन इनवर्स टी प्लस कॉस इनवर्स टी इक्वल टू व्हाट इज द रिजल्ट? साइन इनवर्स टी प्लस कॉस इनवर्स टी बेटर साइन इनवर्स. यस एग्जैक्टली वेल डन. ए पावर पाई बाई टू. नाउ ये पूरा कांस्टेंट हो गया आरएचएस. अब डिफरेंशिएट करो. एक्स रखो वाई का डिफरेंशिएशन डी बाय डी एक्स, प्लस वाई रखो एक्स का डिफरेंशिएशन 1 इक्वल टू द कंप्लीट बिकम्स 0, देन dy by dx इज इक्वल टू व्हाटएवर द रिजल्ट माइनस y अपॉन x, पेयर्स रिजल्ट आ जाता है. इन केस इफ दे आस्क सेकंड डेरिवेटिव, ये सेकंड डेरिवेटिव में आया था बोर्ड में, d स्क्वायर y by dx स्क्वायर माइनस keep आउटसाइड क्वेश्चन 2 x स्क्वायर, नाउ कीप x as a constant, y differentiation dy by dx, and then minus y constant keep with you, then x differentiation 1, then d square y, ye prove that result mein tha beta, that's equal to minus 1 upon x into dy by dx, and then minus minus plus y upon x square, or otherwise d square y dx square, and then plus 1 upon x into dy by dx, and then minus y by x square equal to 0. Prove that mein kya tha ye? X square into d square y dx square minus x into dy by dx, and then minus y equal to 0. Ye tha prove that mein. Clear? Prove that. Like this they asked. So be alert everyone. Question mein kuch bhi modification aa sakta hai. यही सेम क्वेश्चन को विदाउट एलिमिनेटिंग पैरामीटर आप करोगे होमवर्क में. समझ में आए बेटा? ये बोर्ड में ए था क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन ये दिया था, प्रूव दैट दे आस्क्ड दिस वन. क्लियर टू यू? क्लियर? यस
यस मैम.
यस नो डाउन बेटा, फास्ट.
हम क्वेश्चन नहीं दिख रहा.
कौन सा बेटा?
ये वाला क्वेश्चन नहीं दिख रहा ऊपर से.
अच्छा, क्वेश्चन आप बुक में देख ले बेटा. यहां से स्टेप नंबर 2 दिख रहा है, स्टेप 2 दिख रहा है ना बेटा, ये वाला जो मैं फिंगर रख रही हूं, देखो. यस नो?
क्वेश्चन नंबर कौन सा मैम?
ये 11 है बेटा. 11 11 क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 है बेटा. अब देखो, अब दिख रहे हैं? हाँ ना तो बोलो बेटा.
यस मैम, दिख रहा है.
ठीक है,
गरम हो रहा है कैमरा।
Have you done better? Question number 7, tomorrow we will see. Okay. Whatever I have given homework, you have to do perfectly. Clear? Okay. Say yes, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, copy pe loge baar ki koi laga sakta hai na?